So hey guys, my name is Kashif and in this quick video I will show you how you can install iOS 11 on any iPhone without having a developer account, which costs you around $100. So what you have to do is go to settings, then general and then profile, and make sure you don't have any profile installed. Now go to the description of this video and click on the first link. You will direct it to this profile page in settings and just install this profile. Grant it and restart your iPhone. After restart, again go into settings, then general and software update, and you will see iOS 11 update. Simply install this update. First you have to download this update and the size is around 1.8 GB. After download complete, simply install it and it will reboot. Now this will take around 10 to 15 minutes. After that, your device will get into iOS 11. And congratulations, we have successfully installed iOS 11 without any issue. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, just hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and I will come back with the best feature of iOS 11 video, and I will catch you guys in the next one.